really hope that you enjoy your tour today. Hello, I'm Ronald Seale, the Grand Commander of the Scottish Rite of Freemasonry for the Southern Jurisdiction of the United States. We're glad that you came to visit us today, and we're proud to share with you our remarkable building and its rich history. The House of the Temple was designed by the famous architect John Russell Pope, who also designed the National Archives, the National Gallery of Art, and the Thomas Jefferson Memorial. Ground was broken in 1911, and this building was occupied in 1915. Its doors have been open to the public ever since. We are here in the Temple Room, where several hundred Scottish Rite Masons gather for meetings of the Supreme Council, the governing body of Scottish Rite Masonry. Each year, thousands of visitors just like you tour this room and many other historical spaces throughout the building. One of the most frequent visitor comments that we hear is, "I know a Mason, but I don't know much about Freemasonry." Well, we want you to know about our fraternity, so we take this opportunity to answer some of your questions.
What is Freemasonry?
Freemasonry is a fraternity that has descended from or is patterned after British stoneworkers or Freemasons. It is one of the oldest and largest fraternal orders in the world. It probably arose from the guilds of stonemasons who built the castles and cathedrals of the Middle Ages. Local chapters are called lodges and are governed by state or national grand lodges. The first grand lodge was formed at the Goose and Gridiron Tavern in London in 1717.
What is a Masonic degree?
This is simply a stage or level of membership. It includes a ceremony where a morality play, usually based on historic events, is presented. The levels of membership or degrees in basic Freemasonry are similar to those of a guild or labor union. First degree, apprentice. Second degree, fellowcraft. Third degree, master mason. It usually takes a new member from 3 to 6 months to become a master mason.
What is the Scottish Rite?
The Scottish Rite is an organization for active masons who want to continue work beyond their local lodge. It is organized into regional centers and confers the 4th through the 33rd degrees. Each of these degrees teaches a different lesson. Third degree master masons can usually receive the 32nd degree in less than 3 months. The 33rd degree is a select honor for outstanding service to the fraternity or to the community. A little over 1% of the Scottish Rite Masons receive the 33rd degree. This usually takes from 8 to 12 years after the 32nd degree.
So, do you have to be Scottish to join the Scottish Rite?
No, the organization started in France and is based on legends that supposedly came from Scotland.
What about all these symbols? What do they mean?
So many symbols are used in Freemasonry that it would take an entire encyclopedia or two in order to explain each of them and their meanings. We use symbols to teach and instruct moral and ethical lessons. For example, the most common symbol associated with Masons is the square and compasses, the principal working tools of a stonemason. The square reminds a Mason to square his actions by the square of virtue. The compasses teach a Mason to circumscribe his passions to keep his desires within due bounds. The G in the center reminds a Mason that just as geometry was central to the stonemason's craft, so should God be central to his life.
How big is the family of Freemasonry?
There are 1,700,000 Masons in the United States, and 550,000 of those are also members of the Scottish Rite. There are many organizations that base their membership on Masonry, including the York Rite, Shriners, Eastern Star, and many more. There are even youth groups like Demolay for Boys, Job's Daughters, and Rainbow Girls.
Time to do your research.
Hello.
Hello.
Over here is the book you might like to look at.
I hope this brief introduction to Freemasonry sets the stage for you to enjoy your tour. If you have other questions about our organization or its membership, please feel free to ask your guide for additional information. If you're interested in the history of Freemasonry, and especially how it relates to American history, you might want to schedule some time to browse here in our library. Our collection of resources on the Masonic fraternity is unique in its scope. Also, you'll be interested to learn, it was the first library open to the public in the District of Columbia. Thank you for visiting the House of the Temple, and enjoy your tour.